we change things all the time. We sell things, things sort of disappear, and then there's an opportunity to buy something else. We're always fiddling with it, changing things around, moving rooms around. Actually, the function of the rooms has changed a little bit. So what is now what we rather grandly call the library was once our office. There's really nothing nicer than being in here on a sort of dark winter's night. It's very enveloping and cozy.